This is homework for you. Divide the following and write down the quotient and reminder. Okay. So, divide kara and reminder and quotient write kara. Okay. So example first. Ten examples are given. Solve this exercise and send on our WhatsApp group. Now we will stop here. Thank you.